Today we'll be showing you how to create a product add-on. A product add-on is an optional product you can choose to add to your main product. For today's example, we'll be using bubble tea as the main product with special ingredient as the product add-on. Create the product add-on, head to the product tab on the left side of the screen and click on product from the drop-down menu. Click on new product and key in the product details. Remember to tick the checkbox add-on product to let the system know that this is an add-on option. Done. Now let's create the rest. Once we've created our add-on ingredients, we can proceed to group it with our main product. Head to the product tab on the left side of the screen and click on add-on from the drop-down menu. This will bring you to the add-on dashboard, where you can manage existing add-on groups or create new add-on groups. Key in the name and description. Position refers to the priority of the add-on. Lower number position get a higher priority, which means position 0 will be higher on the list than position 1. For group type, you can choose between add-ons or options. Add-ons are additions you may choose to add to the main product, like the example we are doing now, where the bubble tea is the main product and the special ingredients are the add-on. Options are different selection choices between the product. For our example, options can be sugar level. Once you have keyed in all the details, hit the Create Add-on Group button. Search for your add-on group in the dashboard. And click on its name. Add in the add-ons. And add the main product. And that's it. Once done, this group will be linked to the main product, so that when the cashier clicks on the main product, the add-on options will appear.